I'm going to show you how to get the standardized test statistic and p-value for a hypothesis test for a population mean, sigma known, using the TI-84. And this example is for a left-tailed or lower-tailed test. Now, I did the test by hand in a previous video, but here's a screenshot of the problem. The null statement was that mu was equal to 7, and the alternative statement was that mu was less than 7. Because I have less than in the alternative, this makes this a left-tailed test. To get the test statistic standardized and the p-value, you want to press on your stat button, right arrow over to tests. Your first option is the z-test, that's the single sample hypothesis test for mu when sigma is known. And either you'll have the raw scores in a list, that would be your data option, or you'd have your summary statistics, which is what I have for this problem. I want to put in the hypothesized or claimed value for this mu sub 0. And that was 7. My assumed population standard deviation was 3.1. My sample mean from my sample of 26 values was 6.5. And my sample size was 26, so I don't need to change that. But you do need to make sure you have the correct alternative. If you don't, your p-value will be incorrect. This is a left-tailed test, so I want to change that to less than the value from the null. Enter, and down arrow, to calculate. And my standardized test statistic is -0.822. My p-value is 0.205. That's a reasonably large p-value. So I would be failing to reject the null at all common levels of significance.